I bought sailed out of Brandon in the year of 501. But the damp and dirty morning bringing voyage had begun. I'd obtained a turn off in putting Curly Kid, and he came back from the cream rain, he hoisted up his head. He plowed the lonely furrow from the north down to the west. Of all the navigators, St. Brendan was the best. When he got low in candles, he was forced to make a job. He tied up on Long Island, put America on the map.
About it was.